Hi, my name is Tina. I'd like to introduce you to the CM2001 Cerna Microscope, which is designed for epi-fluorescence, reflected light imaging, and brightfield imaging. To maximize the working room around the optical path, this microscope uses a 400 millimeter tall body. Like all Cerna microscopes, it also offers a 7.74 inch throat depth. The dovetail surface on the vertical support rail holds several microscope modules in the optical path. The epi-illuminator holds up to 6 filter cubes at once, letting you target multiple fluorophores just by rotating the turret. A built-in iris adjusts the illumination at the sample, and aperture and field stops on the side of the module condition the light from the epi-illumination source. This microscope is equipped with a dual objective holder, letting you use a low magnification objective to locate the region of interest, and then a high magnification objective to obtain high resolution images. The objective and condenser arms are each motorized with a 1-inch travel range. A knob on the top of the controller adjusts the speed of the translation from fast, coarse movements to microstepping for fine focusing adjustments. To support brightfield imaging, we have added a transillumination module with a white light LED. A built-in iris is opened and closed by rotating the knob on the front. The LED is attached to the module using a filter cube, which offers an extra port if you wish to add another illumination source later. To start imaging with the CM2001, simply add an epi-illumination source, camera, filter cubes, and objectives.